Hello everyone, it's Joe from onepagezen.com, and today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to quickly increase the maximum upload file size in the all-in-one WP migration plugin to 10 gigabytes. It's super quick and easy. So first step is to head on over to your WordPress website. Mine is onepagezen.org. All right, now that you've arrived at your website, go to your dashboard and then to your plugins. And now activate your all-in-one WP migration plugin. And now go to the editor section of the plugins column. Now in the right-hand corner of the screen here, let's go to our all-in-one WP migration and click select. And then here in this menu, let's click on our constants.php file and scroll down to line 249 and see where it says max file size here. What we're going to do is right after this existing number, I'm going to put in some characters. Now this multiplication sign and then 20, by adding this, it will increase our upload limit to 10 gigabytes. So after you've done that, scroll towards the bottom of the page and click on update file. All right, now go to your all-in-one WP migration plugin and click on the import link. And there you go. As you can see, your maximum upload file size has just been increased to 10 gigabytes. Now, if you want to increase it by even more than 10 gigabytes, just go back to the steps that we just did and increase the number from 20 to say 40 or 60. And you can increase this number as much as you want. So that's it for this tutorial. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the box below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for
future WordPress tutorials. Thanks a lot for watching.